this is the equipment that I use today. It is actually a square mouthpiece snaffle. It's got a little bit heavier rings. I am a big snaffle person. Just an O-ring snaffle. Sometimes I use this if I want a little more bite, but I feel that if you can't get it in a snaffle, it's going to be hard for you to get it in anything else. I also believe, just giving them a loose rein and keeping their mouths soft. You know, if you're constantly pulling on their mouth, you know, with 1 pound of pressure, you're always going to need 1 pound of pressure. So I personally really like snaffles. I like to be able to do everything in a snaffle and have enough of a foundation to be able to do that. I will go to other things and use them as tools to get what I need, and then I'll take that off. But I like to do my drills and things and know I have enough control in a snaffle.